pero ito naman, may magaganap po tayong free seminar about personality development. At para pag-usapan yan, makakasama po natin Judy Sanchez at Dr. Arl Imperio. Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning, boss.
Good morning. Magandang umaga. Oo. Siguro po, kwentuhan nyo kami about this free seminar about personality development. Tungkol saan po ba ito?
Unang-una, kailangan baguhin ng isang tao ang kanyang buhay. Kaya halimbawa, naghahanap siya ng trabaho, kailangan personality development. Kunyari, meron siyang sakit, he looks poorly in health. Kailangan baguhin yan. Gusto niya magkaroon ng prosperity, kailangan baguhin yan. Meron technology, may paraan kung paano ma-achieve yun. Gagamitin niya yung kanyang kapangyarihan o power na nasa kanya. Mind power.
Every individual meron pong kapangyarihan o power. Can you please tell us
so
more
in the
about
seminar,
this?
In the seminar, tuturuan kung paano ma-awaken yun, yung technique, maraming technique yan. Pero importante, ang mahalagang mensahe, meron kang power, that power has to be awakened and you must learn how to do it. Every Filipino should learn how to do it.
Okay. Ano po itong technique na ito na, you know, for us to develop our personality development or our personality?
Una, ayusin mo yung thinking mo, yung pag-iisip mo. Kasi kung ang thinking mo negative, siyempre magiging kilos mo negatibo rin. Kung ang thinking mo esteem, it will reflect. Pero inside you, kung ang thinking mo prosperous ka, powerful ka, it will change. Pero mayroon talagang specific, let's say, energy centers in the body that can be triggered. Me, I'm a doctor by profession. Itong kasama ko si Rudy, nurse to, tsaka MBA specialist. Sa field of medicine, meron yung sinasabing endocrinology. Meron tayong mga glands in the body na pagka na-trigger, gumagalaw ang body. Ngayon, that glands, pag na-trigger din, that will also develop your personality. Kasi yung hormones, babaguhin yung katawan mo, babaguhin yung kilos mo. How to trigger that? Let's say the pineal gland, the thyroid gland, the pancreas, the gonads, kung paano ma-trigger yan, may specific technique, and that will help you.
Siguro, Mr. Rudy, medyo scientific na yung ano yung na-explain ni Doc. Pero, Sir Rudy, siyempre tayo, ako, like, for example, ako, sanay ako sa ibang klaseng personality development seminar. Like, kunyari, tuturuan ka kung paano magsalita, the right way to walk, at iba pa. So, siguro, explain, ikwento niyo po sa amin, ano po yung difference ito, o yung kakaiba dito, sa kinasanayan natin ng mga seminar about personality development.
Okay. Mahigit mo ang difference talaga. Itong ating approach, from within to without. Magsisimula mo yung mental constituent mo, no? Tapos yung emotional constituent mo. Kasi ito yung basis ng any kind of transformation, be it physical, be it emotional, be it moral. Ngayon, mapapansin mo na ang tao talaga, again, scientific, ano, may tendencies tayo and we are being controlled by these tendencies. Hindi mo alam na ikaw ginagawa mo isang bagay by the force of habit. Okay, ito bang habit na ito maganda o pangit? Now, sabi, assuming hindi maganda, di meron tayong mga technologies para mabago, ma-awaken, ma-change mo ang kamalayan at saka yung habit mo para yung transformation na yan from within to without. Yung mga techniques na ibibigay natin, mga transformational techniques kung paano ma-awaken, magising yung ating tinatawag na bioenergy field, yung power ng mind na kung isipin mo lang, kasi halimbawa yung technique to train the mind to concentrate is a very powerful technique in focusing on things that you want to attain. Okay, ibig sabihin nun, you can get what you want. Ang translation yon, pwede convertible to cash, pwede convertible to peace of mind, pwede convertible to happiness.
Wow, sa kahit ano pala. Pero gaano po katagal, kumbaga, bago namin ma-achieve ito o paano kami, or paano namin, gaano katagal namin makikita yung changes sa amin?
Una, yung technique, you will learn everything in about 5 hours, 1 to 5 in the afternoon this coming Saturday. And then, pag alam mo na yung technique, you will use the technique for 40 days. That's one of the technique that will be revealed. Yung 40-day procedure na pagka nagawa mo in 40 days, something will happen within your body that will practically guide you to attract what you want. Whether it's personality development, it's a job, let's say money,
kahit
success,
ano
health,
talaga,
kahit ano. Kasi yung kahit ano na sinasabi mo, ikaw yun eh. Yung kahit mo eh. Kaya lang, eh, magnetic ka ba? Do you have the power to attract it? The good news is there is a power inside you that you can use to attract what you want.
Na kailangan mong i-activate o kailangan mong gisingin yung power na yon. Paano po namin ito ma-apply sa aming daily lives? I mean, itong mga technique na ito, ano po ba ito? Kailangan po ba namin mag-attend ng seminar? O pwede po natin ibahagi ngayon?
Actually, dahil nga sa 1 to 5 yung seminar natin
kailangan
this Saturday.
Kailangan 4 hours.
It takes 4 hours. Para kasi, pwedeng sabihin, pero walang dating eh. Ang ibig sabihin, ituturo yon.
Kailangan ng tapos full concentration, ganon.
Kailangan mong, mayroon tayong yung workshop to practice it there. So that when you go home, natatandaan mo kung paano yung technique. Eh, we only have short airtime, di ba?
So, for example, isang technique, i-increase mo yung auric field. Yung auric field, yun yung vibration ng katawan mo. Ngayon yung vibration ng katawan mo, nanggagaling sa kuryente ng katawan mo. Ngayon yung kuryente ng katawan mo, nanggagaling sa puso mo. How to activate the electrical power of your heart, that is one of the centers, ituturo dun. Then pagka na-trigger yun, yung dugo na umiikot sa buong katawan is energized to help you attract what you want. That is one of the powers you can, let's say, tap and learn how to use.
Parang yan ang basis ng magnetic personality. And from fashion schools is art. Ipoproject mo na lang eh, yung meron na sa loob.
Okay, ayan. Siguro po invite our viewers. Saan po ba na nila kayo pwedeng tawagan or puntahan? Saan po ba yung mga seminars ninyo? At ano po ba itong for them to attract, again, for their personality development? Ako very interested ako dito. Kasi nga yung sinasabi kanina ni Sir na external lang, walang internal. Feeling ko, o sa tingin ko naman lahat tayo, eh, may pagkukulang doon. At I think we just need to awaken yung power of our mind. So, please invite
una, itong mahal, itong seminar to mahal to. Kaya lang libre kasi somebody sponsored it. At ang goal natin na makuha to ng bawat. Kaya itong seminar na to, itong lecture na to, nationwide po to. So, bawat lugar mayroon pong seminar. So, ang gagawin lang ng mga ating mga kababayan, tumawag lang po sa telephone numbers na babanggitin namin o kaya na flash screen. You can ask for the nearest venue in your area kasi nationwide. Kung nasa Cebu po kayo o nasa Davao po kayo, Cagayan de Oro, o kaya Batangas,
ninyo.
O nasa Manila, o sa UP. So, Rabbi Rudy can give you the numbers.
Yes, simultaneous workshop ito. Ang ating numero, please contact us at 049-331-6232. Kung halimbawa naman landline 430-9332. Ito po yung isang free seminar, Awaken of Your Mind. Ano? Again, in all places, especially here in Manila, meron po tayo sa Makati, Manila, and in Quezon City. Ito pong sa Makati, meron pa pong free snacks dito kung kayo a-attend.
Wow! Ayan, maraming salamat po again, Mr. Rudy Sanchez and Dr. Imperio for your time. Again, mga boss, kung gusto nyo to, na i-awaken ang inyong power of your mind to attract success at lahat ng gusto nyo mangyari sa inyong buhay, nako, mag-attend na kayo nitong seminar na ito, mga boss. Na kayo dahil tuloy-tuloy pa rin po ang kwentuhan dito lang sa Good Morning Boss.